Exit 10, and it seems that was also a chapter 2 now. Run through a seamlessly endless hallway, be sure to spot the anomalies along the way. How to play, take a good look at the room you spawn in. As you progress to new rooms, look for any differences from the room you started in. And if you see any differences, turn back and go the way you came. If you do not see any differences, keep going forward. Progress is tracked by the exit number on the large yellow poster in between rooms. Inspired by popular Steam game, The Exit 8. So, it's based... Okay, so, from what the description sounds like, it's basically if you, like, took doors and I'm on observation duty, mix them together, and you got Exit 8, I guess. Because you go through rooms and stuff, but, you have to check for anomalies on the way. So, you have to keep, keep a good, like, eye for, like, I'm pretty sure you spawn in this room most likely and stuff. You have to look at everything at the map and stuff, okay? And then you have to go through the other rooms and stuff. Make sure to spot any anomalies. And if you don't see any anomalies, you just keep going forward. But if you do see an anomaly, then you have to run back. I don't know what the running back's gonna do or something. But yeah, basically if you took doors and I'm on observation duty, mix them together, you got exit 8. Exit 10 on... you know, Xbox. And yeah, it seems that there's 2 chapters so far, so, there's also an AI icon. Let's just begin. Alright then, whoa, here we are! Exit 10! Oh, and chapter 2, the study. Alright, so, we're gonna go with and you have to play this alone. Well, that's not good. Alright! Well then, here we go! Exit 10! Basically, Roblox port of the Steam game that I never heard of, Exit 8, the subway. Let's do this. Hopefully, it doesn't take that long. Oh. Hello. I always see those faces in, like, those type of Roblox memes. Hi. But where are you going? I wanna know where you're going. Hold on. Come back. You good, bro? Okay, then. So, trains, walls are right, dog, space, exercise, and group. So, trains, walls are right, dog, space, exercise, group. Alright. It's like a code, this bitch. Alright, so, also for doors, firehouse. So, 3 doors. Alright, you know what? Okay, so. Alright, gotta remember this. 6 pictures. 1 no thing, 2 vents, 3 doors, this, that, and that. Alright. Guide, alright. Don't overlook any anomalies. If you find anomalies, turn back immediately. If you don't find anomalies, do not turn back. You'll go out from exit 10. Alright, so this is exit, alright. Okay, then, here we go. So. Alright, here we go. Alright. So, that guy. Looks like nothing has changed. Seems that nothing has changed. I play a lot of Piggy Watch Duty, so I think I know what I'm doing. So, alright. Wait a minute. Weren't there 2 campers? Alright, yeah, there are 2. Alright. I don't want to get this wrong, so... Alright, yep, I already know. So... Oh, wait, no. No, turn back. color changes. See, I fucking know it. Alright, gotta keep an eye. Yeah, I gotta keep an eye out on every single detail. Alright. I saw this anime. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. Maybe even the animation could stand, honestly. Wait a minute. I'm a dumbass. So, two cameras. I just want to spectate everything. Wait. Okay. See. Even something can change with this guy. How you doing, buddy? You doing good? Sounds like you're not, so. Let's see. Even one of the pictures can. Alright, so I gotta remember that. That's white and that's yellow. Or green, whatever. I don't fucking know. Probably gonna be colorblind. Seems that nothing has changed. Good. Good, just be making my way out of there. Alright, so exit 2. I saw that guy again. Did anything? Wait a minute. Will they ever? Let's see, okay, yeah. Wait a minute. I know what I fucking saw, honestly. Was that always? Okay, that was always white, okay. Who doesn't love trains? Alright. Even keep an eye out for the most simplest things. And if there's another me, you have to do it all over again. Hey, even the number can fucking change. Alright, so, one. I gotta make sure that one. 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 What? Hey! Oh, fuck no. Nah. Going back. Back it up. Back it the fuck up. Is this guy okay? That's not my concern at this point. Alright, no anomalies here. That's good. No anomalies, okay. my advantage. You beat this by first try. So, 3. That was obvious. How you doing, buddy? You still depressed? Same here, now we're even. Alright. Especially keep an eye out for the cameras and the lights and stuff, because they could definitely change, I bet. And I got you some bathroom off. Okay, I'm back. Alright. Still doing good? Probably not, so moving on. I bet he has some big lore that I don't even know of. And I have to do it again, motherfucker. Still depresso. Yeah, I don't really think this is meant to be like some horror game or whatever, you know? It kind of does feel like it, you know? I wouldn't even want to know what would happen if I actually failed. Alright. Change face? No. I wonder where you're running from. I wonder who you're running from. Maintains and okay. 3. Even the exit serial could change. I honestly feel like his animation could even change. I honestly just feel like that. Nope. Alright. Exit 4. Sounds simple, like all you have to do is just try to go through 10 to exit, but no. It just takes a fucking while, honestly. I swear one of these lights can even change. I just... There we go. Honestly, I didn't realize that. I mean, at least these are actually obvious and stuff, and... Thankfully, it's not, like, the smallest things ever, so. That could change, like, you know. Did something on your outfit change? I'm just gonna call you fucking Steve, I don't know. Oh, for a second, I thought you had the man face or something. Alright, Steve. Yeah, I'm just gonna call you that. I don't even know what your name is, so I'm just gonna call you fucking Steve, I don't care. That's your new name, yeah. That's your new name now. Fuck! Keeping an eye on you, Steve. I'm up. And we're going back. I don't think the exit zero is actually an anomaly or something. I might be going crazy, I just don't know exactly. Just gonna risk it if it happens again. Oh, hell no. He's gone. There we go. How's my good depresso doing, huh? Probably not good, so. Let's see. Any obvious anomalies? No. Did your animation change? No? Alright. I don't think the exit zero is actually an anomaly or something. Yeah, I can't really tell, honestly. I guess it changes zero if you wait, run out of time while trying to... I don't know, okay? Oh, nope. Backwards. Alright then. Jesus. Alright. Nothing? Okay. Oh fuck no. I noticed that. I noticed that, bitch. Don't think you're slick. Don't think you're motherfucking slick. Nope, that is gone. That's fucking gone. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck no. It's gone. Damn it! Oh, I see. So it changed back to exit zero if you miss an anomaly. Okay, so it was all... fuck. Alright. There was always... Alright, I see. So the exit zero is basically just when you miss an anomaly, that means you're gonna have to try that all over again. Motherfucker. Alright. So I guess there's always two vents then, huh? What the hell? Alright. Wait, what the fuck you mean? Well? The hell did I miss? Alright. Thought there was three fats, motherfucker. the clear. What the f- Hey, it's gone. So if you mess on all of me, that means you're gonna have to do it all over again to exit zero. Son of a bitch. Okay, what the hell did I- Okay, the fence are fucking gone, so I'm gonna go back. Seriously, what the hell did I miss there? Seriously, what could I possibly miss, like, here? Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. I literally just fucking realized that. Oh, was that something I missed or something, or what? I swear to God, if I missed something, I swear to God. What the fuck did I miss? Missing though, like I'm really looking around the entire thing, and yeah, it always says exit zero. Turns out, like, what else could change in here? Like, I don't fucking get it. So, nothing has changed, so. See, nothing has changed. Nothing has changed. Do you say anything changed? No, you do not. Excuse me? Nope. Oh. Oh, fence are gone. Yep, fence are gone. Okay, one more. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay, one more. Just one more. Please, for the love of God, if I mess up right now, I'm just going to quit, honestly. Because I have probably another Roblox gameplay to make that's probably going to take more longer than this one. Please, for the love of God, for some reason it says that I'm missing some anomalies, but just on you, I'm fucking not. So, what the hell are you yapping about? Steve, fuck you. Hope you become more depressed. Alright. Time to get out of here. Let's go. I think I can already see the light. What? Do it? Finally! Honestly, I thought there was gonna be some jump scare there for a second. Like, Steve was just gonna run out that fucking bitch and then just, like, fucking jump scare me right on the spot. Finally! Jeez! We did it. Alright then, I guess we're just gonna play with another person then. Alright, yay! Let's go! Oh god, you're amazing. What the fuck is that avatar? Alright, let's just try to do the study, because I've already been through enough, and if I don't beat it, then it's whatever. I mean, at least you get to play with someone else. Waiting for all players. Okay, then. But... Oh. Oh, God. That was gonna be more difficult, honestly. Come on, please. Mirak, go on. Yay. No fucking anomalies. Oh. Shit. Guess no one on me? No, that's an anomaly. Fuck that shit. Okay, then. You don't even tell us, like, when... Oh, but now we're closed. What, is there an anomaly? Oh, okay then. Oh, 1 out of 10. Okay then. See, yeah, there is no paint there before. So that was always there. Art, no, oh fuck, art. I don't think there is a, wait. Oh fuck no. Wait, no, anomaly, anomaly. What do you mean no? Okay, fine. Wait a minute. What do you mean? Fucking me no. Okay, you make me fucking confused. Fuck. See, I told you there was a fucking enough. Never mind. See, it's gonna be more difficult since there's a lot more fucking items here. That's not fucking good. Yeah, the clock can fucking change. Oh, that was correct. I honestly did not know there was an anomaly there. Oh, wait, nope, 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 anomaly, anomaly, hold on. Anomaly. Bitch, that's a fucking anomaly, come on. Anomaly. There's no fucking chair, see? There's no fucking chair. There's, come on. No, anomaly. What the fuck did I tell you? Alright. Oh! Head's gone, head's gone, head's gone, head's gone, head's gone. Anomaly, anomaly. Yep, let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Go, 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 go. Alright. Now, let's see. There is no earth. Yeah. What was that? Anomaly. Anomaly. It's a fucking anomaly, come on. It's meant to be a fucking anomaly, come on. Mira, it's supposed to be an anomaly, come on. Do you not even know anomalies? Come on. Yes, there we go. See? See, what did I tell you? I'm smart. Let's see. Gotta keep close eye on everything. And I mean everything. Everything. It looks like there are no anomalies. Fuck! The camels were gone, weren't they? No, alright. Whatever. Whatever. Look who
Nothing suspicious. Alright, there we go. What the hell could possibly change? Paper. Paper. I bet it was the fucking paper. Mother. Anomaly. 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 It's a fucking anomaly. Mira. Mira, look at the fucking candles. It's an anomaly. Mira, come on. What did I tell you? Alright. Fuck was on? Alright. Wait. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Doesn't look like any anomalies. Good to know. Even pictures can change. I still don't know what the fuck that noise is. Probably a fucking mouse in the walls. Oh! Anomaly. 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 Mirror. Anomaly. Anomaly, anomaly, anomaly. It's anomaly. Mira. Mira, for the love of fucking God, it's the anomaly. Come on. Anomaly. Did you ever see the candles red? I don't think so. Anomaly. Mira, it's a fucking anomaly. It's anomaly. Mira, it's a fucking anomaly. Don't you see the candles are red? Mira, the candles are red. How do you not see that? Mira, candles are fucked. Game red. Do you not see that? Come on. Mirror. Look at them. Look at them closely. See that? See that? It's an anomaly. Come on, please. I listen to me. Mirror, you don't hear me, but listen to me. Come on. It's an anomaly, I'm telling you. What the fuck did I tell you, huh? What the fuck did I tell you? Stupid. Alright. See? Now they're no longer red. My pleasure, as the Chick-fil-A employees would say. I just had Chick-fil-A a few days ago. Pretty fucking good. My brother loves it. Let's see. See, we only need 5 more, but then we're gonna get it wrong, and then we're gonna have to do this all over again, and we're gonna have to be here for more hours! Sorry. My bad. Books can fucking change, honestly. Alright, so no anomaly. Anomaly. Yeah, whatever. Same thing. Alright, good. Alright, we're close. we miss something, I swear to God, I'm gonna... Nothing has changed. Wait. Nothing has changed. Mira? Oh. Yes, good, good, good. We're almost close. Close. Wait a fucking minute. Oh, no, 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 no. Anomaly. 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 Mira, fucking anomaly. Mira, we're not doing this shit again. Mira. Mira. Mira, do you hear me? Anomaly. 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 Don't you fucking shake your head, no. Anomaly. Mira. Anomaly. Mira. Mira. Come on. Come on, please. Please, for the love of God, we can win this. We go. Do you see that book? Do you see that book? Have you seen that book? No. No, you haven't. Come on. Anomaly. Anomaly. Come on, please. Please, for the love of God, anomaly. Alright, good. What the fuck did I tell you? Jeez. I need to stop cursing. Otherwise, YouTube's gonna be pissed at me, you know. They're not gonna like that, honestly, so. See? What did I tell you? There was no damn book. Book. You hear me? Book. There was no book in there. Book. Guac. Guac from fucking Chipotle, huh? You hear me? No book was there, okay? Got it? Got it. Probably said, you probably said kill myself. Seems that there's no anomaly. If I swear to God, if we miss one and we have to do this all over again, I'm fucking quitting, honestly. I'm not joking. Whatever, let's just pick this. Yes, okay. We need one more, one more, one more, one more. Anomaly, 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 anomaly. Mira, if I swear to God, if you don't... Yes, come on, anomaly. It's anomaly. Come on, yes, yes, yes. Mira, you are a god, Mira. You are a god, Mira. All right, yes. Oh. Seems that
everything is destroyed.
Wait a minute. Wait, 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 Mira, Mira. Yay! We did it! Finally! Nope, I'm not doing this shit. I'm not doing it again! Well, guys, that was Exit 10. Yeah, basically, yeah, it's basically just based off of a Steam game on the Steam and stuff called Exit 8 and stuff, where it's basically like if you took doors and I'm on observation duty, if you basically like and then mix them together and stuff, because you're going through rooms while trying to find some anomalies and stuff, okay? Yeah. Shout out to Mira. They're a good one, you know. I can't even tell if you're a man or woman. Is that the one
dude from fucking Resident Evil?
Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to play more Roblox experiences like these, where I have to like find anomalies and stuff, which I'm not a big fan of, or if you want to notify me that there's an update in one of these Roblox experiences that I did play before but I never heard the update, then suggest them on the group below on my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group. You can either click the link in the description below that has a random paragraph, or you should do the long line search on more Roblox groups, the PuggyPugsonYT group, and it's most likely the first one to pop up. And here's the thing about the Roblox group, though. You actually suggest more than Roblox experiences and stuff. Like, you suggest PuggyPugsonYT extras ideas, videos for me to react on YouTube. Like, it doesn't have to be Roblox experiences specifically, it could just be anything. Just make sure it's not inappropriate, for obvious reasons. Also, quick notes though. If the Roblox experience you suggest is not Xbox Pro at the moment, they'll basically just tell the group, well, that's not Xbox Pro. But when it does become Xbox Pro in the future, I'll most likely hopefully remember to play it. Also, suggesting Skibidi Toilet experience are not allowed, suggest Skibidi Toilet experience, then boom, become deleted, and that way you first remember being exiled from the group. Also, we do suggest a Roblox experience, though, or notify me that there's a new update in a Roblox experience that I did play before but never heard the update, and I still haven't made a video about it yet. There are two things that I have right now. Number one, I'm probably busy recording other Roblox gameplays and stuff because I usually record the suggested one last. Or number two, I'm probably busy doing something else, you know, like an animation or a completely different project that I haven't been able to announce yet. But don't worry, the Roblox experience you suggest will still be recorded by me, uploaded, yada yada yada. You'll still be credited in the description below, Roblox profile, or by chance, a YouTube channel. Also, do not show me any Roblox experiences made by people on the platform who have done no good things, you know, like Game Fan, Big Games, are expensive all the time, your account will be deleted, and it's not a warning, I just don't want to associate with that kind of stuff. Also, do not show me any Roblox RC3 experiences. That one is self-explanatory, you exiled from the group without any warnings. Honestly, I was literally about to quit this game for a second at chapter 1, but yeah, thankfully I actually beat them both two chapters in like less than an hour, I'm pretty sure, right? I don't even know. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. PuggyPugsonYT is not right now. Hopefully I won't be able to play chapter 3. Hopefully this game gets cancelled and stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video, as usual. And as always, peace out.